Hello everyone. In this video we will talk about the Gocer project at the Turkish Air Force has started for F-16 aircraft. Latest technology system and update integration continues at full speed for F-16. The first delivery was made in the Gocer project, one of the most critical projects of the Turkish defense industry. The first modernized F-16 Block 30ZGR aircraft was delivered to the Turkish Air Force. Thanks to the Gocer project realized with national resources, Turkey will be able to integrate national ammunition, electro-optical systems and avionics into F-16 warplanes. The National Mission Computer and operational flight software developed for this purpose were integrated into the F-16. In addition to these components, a number of critical avionics systems entered the Turkish Air Force inventory, together with the F-16ZGR aircraft. The Gocer project, which will be applied to F-16 Block 30 warplanes at the first stage, will be integrated into F-16s in Block 40 and Block 50 configurations after 30 to 35 Block 30 warplanes. Many critical missiles and pods such as Gökdoğan, Bozdoğan, Gezgin, Atmaca, Kakir, Gekin, Aselpit, Apat and Som will be used in F-16s. If you like it and enjoy it, please share it with your family and friends for your support. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to never miss an upload. Thank you so much.